Here is a patch with a phaser only, no external effects, no input in the phaser, it's just feedback with some CV applied. The CV is just an LFO modulating the frequency of the phaser. All right, and I take the output, go to the mixer, that's it. I don't need this. So, that's all. Increasing feedback. So this is the LFO going in here.